New details on Grand Theft Auto 5, including switching characters and that pesky install requirement. What's up, guys? Andrea Rene here for Escapist News Now. Rockstar Games released a question and answer on the upcoming Grand Theft Auto 5, answering some of the community's most asked questions. This time around, there will be three main playable characters, and rightly so, gamers were questioning how you were going to be able to switch between Michael, Trevor, and Franklin. Rockstar said each character has their own separate lives with their own sets of friends and acquaintances, and even their own preferred ways of spending their free time. When you're not on a mission, you can freely switch in real time to any of the three characters to drop in and out of their lives, letting you see what they're up to. And because they have their own schedule, you'll never know what they might be doing. You might drop in on Michael in the middle of a family dispute, interrupt Franklin chatting up some ladies, or Trevor on the run from the law. There will be a time on a mission when you play as one character or as combinations of two of them, and sometimes as all three, always being able to switch between the characters mid-action. They did mention while you can maim one of the main characters, you can't kill off one of the three amigos. Rockstar also immediately squashed any rumors about a PC release, stating they have nothing to announce about a PC platform or next gen for that matter. But let's face it, this game is likely coming to both of those sometime in the future. But for the Xbox 360, they noted that yes, due to the size of the game, it will ship on two discs and will have an install requirement on both the 360 and the PS3. Once installed, you won't need to worry about switching discs for either GTA 5 or GTA Online. The install will require at least 8 GB of hard drive space, so make sure you're ready come September 17th. They said they will be releasing a gameplay video sometime soon and will also announce more details about GTA Online sometime this summer. I will, of course, keep you updated right here on The Escapist, so please make sure to hit subscribe to get all of the latest updates. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you next time.